Okay, we're very happy, obviously, to be here again in GITEX. We've been a regular participant for the last 14 years. GITEX this year is full with a lot of partners, a lot of customers. We're able to showcase many of the things that either we have recently in the market, we've launched, or things that we believe we will be able to launch in the future. We focus this year on the theme of humanizing technology. We believe technology is becoming a little bit of overwhelming for the layman. So we try to show as much as possible of possible real cases using technologies. And I think the response that we're getting from the visitors is overwhelming. Good question. I think the first stage of this is trying to expand the coverage of 5G as much as possible. I mean, similar to all the previous technologies, it takes time for the operators to build the station, to spread the stations around the country. However, UAE in particular, through both operators, are doing extremely well. We are number one ranked on the Arabic world in terms of 5G deployment. This is also followed, I mean, this is part of the ecosystem required, because then the devices need to be available. So we are working very closely with all the device manufacturers in terms of making those devices available to our customers using our installment plans and bundling them with our plans. So for the next, I would say, 12 to 18 months, we will be focusing a lot on making this happen. We focus more on the experience that we give our customers. I mean, at the end of the day, both of us are offering more or less the same products. It's the way you acquire the product, it's the way you use the product, it's the after-sales service. It's focusing on providing the right digital experience in terms of interacting with us, in terms of changing your bundles, downgrading. This is an area of focus for us. We also believe that the way you interact with people, even on a personal, human level, is an area of importance to us. That's why we take a lot of care into the culture that we try to build within our employees, because we believe this reflects externally as well. See, the industry is very dynamic. There is always something new that we are cooking. And we like to keep some of these things a bit secretive until the date of launch, so at least we keep this competitive advantage for us. But at the right time, we'll be able to share as much as we can with you.